Apologized, and you became honesty personified. I hadn't seen you in the longest time, so I just woke up and started writing what was on my mind. I wrote 5 different versions of my verses, trying to make this shit all perfect. Got less and less acerbic, started trying to reword it. I got nervous you'd be hurt when you heard it, till I scrapped it, cause I wondered if it's worth it. Then I thought, well, fuck you. And fuck you from each one of your sons too. Remember when I tried to visit and you just told me you were busy, like you don't really ever miss me after 10 years? Well, sincerely, fuck you. I'm tired of feeling terrible. I'm tired of tiptoeing over sugar-coated eggshells. I'm tired of holding this grudge like a family heirloom. I'm tired of feeling unloved and I just want to rest now. I've never talked about you much before, cause I avoid it. It always feels uncomfortable. That's why I try to keep you as a passing thought, cause if I hold on I get dragged into the past with all the memories I have of getting slapped around in that apartment after you and Mum divorced. You got a lot to answer for. What did you tell Nana afterwards while you were stealing money out the birthday card she passed on for us? You could at least pass the cards on to me. Would have been nice to hear from someone from your side of the family for once, but nothing ever came. I'm trying to get you out my head again, and all this stuff that I was scared to say. I made an album that you never played, you told me that. So when my friends told me I should let this wait, I told them fuck it, cause you ain't gonna listen to this anyway.
What can it be more simple? We live and learn the way it works. So what can it be more simple?
We used to watch you and your friends in a band. Every second weekend we'd hang out when you would jam. You told me I should say thanks for the genetics I have, cause it led me to rap. Like you wanna take the credit for that? Well fine, but why end it at rap? Like how about thanks for that depression I had? Or what about the head full of anger? The temper I have could burn bridges to ashes. So I burnt weed cause it kept me from snapping. Ketamine, Xanax, X or the acid. Whatever those tablets are in your medicine cabinet, give me that packet. Anything that can stop me acting edgy and anxious. Everything back then feels like a bunch of memory fragments. So take the credit for that shit. If you want it, it's all yours. You ignore me all my life. I don't blame you anymore besides. The other night I had a dream that you apologized.